Kwasuka sugela. Warthog had made himself a lovely, spacious home in an old termite mound an aardvark had cleared out. He had built it up and made a wide entrance. He thought it was the most magnificent home in Africa, and would often stand at the entrance of his dwelling and his snout in the air as giraffe, wild beast, and zebras passed to the watering hole. Ha! He thought to himself. No one has such a fine home. One day, as he looked out from the entrance of his cave, he was horrified to see a huge lion stealthily stalking towards him. He started to back away, but because he had made the entrance to his place so grand, the lion would have no difficulty in following Warthog right in. Panicked Warthog. Bubesi will eat me in my own lounge. What will I do? Warthog decided to use an old trick he had heard Jackal bragging about. Warthog pretended to be supporting the roof of his hole with his strong back, pushing up with his tusks. Help! He cried to the lion. I'm going to be crushed! The roof is caving in! Flee, almighty Bubesi, before you are crushed along with me! Now, lion is no fool, and he wasn't going to be caught out again. He roared so fiercely that Warthog dropped to his knees, trembling. Warthog begged for mercy. Luckily for him, Lion was not too hungry, so he pardoned the Warthog and left, saying, Stay on your knees, you foolish beast! Lion laughed to himself and shook his shaggy head as he walked away. Imagine slow-witted Warthog trying to copy Jackal's trick. Warthog took Lion's order to heart. That is why, to this day, you will see Warthog feeding on his knees in a very undignified position with his bottom up in the air and his snout snuffling in the dust. The end.